like my dad with the Russian accent.
Yeah, the Russian accent came out.
Russian doesn't count. This is only in the U.S. Russian and Polish, because I'm Polish, those are like harsh.
Yes.
Those are, I'm not sure how alluring those particular accents are. But so this is a travel company, Big Seven. They did a survey with about 1.5 million social media followers. So a decent drawing there. Number one, that Texan drawl. Second place went to Boston. How do you like them apples?
Yes, that's right. Boston just got named the second sexiest accent in all of America. And yes, that's true. And I know it's true because I voted 400 times for the survey. That's right. I took all my Boston Red Sox hats. I put them on. I pretended I was a different person. But I do believe it's true. And here's to all my heroes. Tom Brady, I love you. The Boston Red Sox.
So this was comedian Alyssa Limparis' take on the survey. Most of social media not on board with Boston's really high ranking there. Ben Ross tweeted, unless first is every other accent, this poll is BS. I kind of agree. I feel like these people be drunk. Dylan Rogers tweeted, number one, any other accent. And comedian Andy Richter tweeted, even the Boston accent itself knew it couldn't get away with first place. So rounding out the top five sexy accent after Texas, so we have Texas number one, Boston, New York. Mainer, New York. And I totally agree with this, my hometown, Chicago.
The Bears.
We drink pop in the front room. Californians, by the way, came in number 10 on the list out of 50. Now we're going to go to the flip side, the least sexy accents. California Valley accent ranked 46 out of 50. Alaskan, 47. I don't even know what that sounds like. Looking at you, Eric, I think Minnesota was number 48.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. We can't let go of our vowels.
New Jersey, 49. And finally, dead last, Long Islander.
A-E-I-O-U. That's the problem with a Minnesota.
With a Minnesota.
I would like to say that California Valley, they're probably referring to like totally.
The Valley Girl. Also on that list, Philadelphia was number 8. And I totally disagree because my ex is from the Philly area. And they say things like, water instead of water, and like radiator, that is not sexy.
What is the definition of sexy in this survey? Because I'm not getting that.
No, I'm not either. So with your ex, even though we shouldn't even be talking about him.
I like my ex.
Did you ever say like, huh? What are you talking about?
Yeah, I would have to teach him like it's not water, it's water.
Water.
It's water.
All right, I like
Jenny,
that.
Thank you.